All right, y'all. I'm at a photo shoot right now in an abandoned, like, warehouse slash, I don't know. It's, bro, they got machines in this. Bro. Oh, my gosh, bro. Bro, this is ridiculous. Everybody, this is Miracle. You want to say hi, Miracle?
Hi.
This is our first shoot together. Get into it. Yeah, it's crazy in here, though. Y'all see it? Wow. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh my gosh. Okay. You want to go over there? Let's do it. I'm saying though. You hear that? Not even trying to be like. Not even trying to be like that. But you hear that, right? Let's just go with that. Let's get these shots and get the fuck off. Nigga. When I first started shooting, I would take like 50 pictures, and then they'd be like, can we go back and take some more? I'm like, for what? They'd be like, I don't like any of them. Oh man. So yeah, y'all. And I forgot to tell you too, I do be vlogging a lot of my stuff too.
I need to start vlogging.
You need to start vlogging. You don't have a vlog out yet? All right, this is gonna be your first vlog.
First
vlog. Me and Miracle's first shoot was a success. It looked like it's about to start pouring outside. I'm not gonna hold you. We about to get up out of here. Where that other spray paint though? Oh, it's right here. Can you hold the camera real quick? Hey y'all. Yeah, man. You see? I don't know. What is? It's a forklift right there. She said it's stairs over here. Yeah, some stairs over there. They got letters right here. Bro, it's a whole free studio, like, it's crazy. How would you say the shoot went in your, out of 10?
It went really good. We found this place. I think that's the best part.
Yeah, I would agree. Cause this is extremely dope, I'm not gonna hold you. Yeah, somebody was definitely just here, bro. They got a whole. And we back outside. We made it. It was a couple points I didn't think we was gonna make it. So, shoot was amazing. The shoot was amazing. Found a pretty dope spot. But yeah, the shoot was good. I'm just glad that in that moment I actually thought to pull out the camera and start vlogging, because I've been making it a point to start recording and vlogging more. So yeah, I'm just glad that I did that. I'm glad that you guys are able to, you know, see me work and be able to just get some of the behind the scenes action. So I will get back with you guys later and show you guys some of the pictures in a second.